Hi, in this video I will show you how to change Alcatel LinkHub LTE router password using your smartphone. Open the Alcatel Wi-Fi Link app on your smartphone. Then you need to click on the gear icon to open settings, and in the settings choose change password option, and there you can set up new password. To confirm everything, click down at the end. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to our channel.